Did you know the strength of the story behind the two Nelson monuments at Liverpool? This memorial to the famous admiral is on the exchange flags and is probably the more familiar. The other was ordered by a patriotic local baker, a Mr. Downard, to commemorate the great event of 1805. And here it is. But because the common council of those days thought it too shabby for the city, Mr. Downard had to put it up in his own garden, which is now Springfield Park. A monument to skillful